Okay students, we will continue the revision again. Now we are going to see about the singular and plural form. As I have explained you from first standard this, and we are learning this from first standard. So when we are using the plural form, we know that here in this question, now in exam you may get the question that write the singular form of द प्लूरल वर्ड. तो प्लूरल वर्ड दिया होगा उसको आपको सिंगुलर वर्ड लिखना है या तो सिंगुलर वर्ड विल बी गिवन टू यू एंड यू हैव टू राइट अ प्लूरल फॉर्म ऑफ दैट एंड फॉर दैट यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट फ्रॉम द ऑप्शन गिवन टू यू. ओके सो हियर द सिंगुलर वर्ड इज लेडी एल ए डी वाई. वाई इज देयर सो वी विल राइट इन प्लूरल आई ई एस. सो लेडी लेडीज द वर्ड वाई गेट चेंज इन टू आई ई एस. यू नो दैट ना. So L-A-D-Y, lady, L-A-D-I-E-S, ladies. Then wolf, F is there. When F is there, we are changing the F into V-E-S. So W-O-L-F, wolf, W-O-L-F, we will remove from the word and we will write in place of that V-E-S. As we are doing here in lady, we will remove the Y and in place of Y, we write I-E-S. In the same way, in place of F, we will write V-E-S, okay? Wolf, wolves. Then next, leaf, L-E-A-F, leaf. In place of F, we will write V-E-S. So, leaf, leaves. Leaf, leaves, okay? Then army, A-R-M-Y, army. So, army get changed into, Y will get changed into I-E-S. So, army, armies, A-R-M-I-E-S, armies. If plural word is given like benches, so you will have to find the word bench. Okay? B-E-N-C-H is a singular word. You have to see the singular word and plural word both. Bench. C-H is there. So in the end, we will use E-S to make it plural. Bench. Benches. B-E-N-C-H. Bench. B-E-N-C-H-E-S. Benches. M-A-N. Man. Irregular plural form. M-A-N men, M-E-N men, M-A-N men, M-E-N men, okay? Then tooth, T-O-O-T-H, tooth, T-E-E-T-H, teeth. The plural form of tooth is teeth. Then sheep, sheep in singular form and in plural form, we don't make any changes in the word sheep. It remains same in both singular and plural form, okay?